Bill O'Reilly speaks out on Frederica Wilson claim, looks like a setup. After Florida Democrat Representative Frederica Wilson politicized private remarks President Donald Trump had with the widow of a slain U.S. serviceman, former Fox News host Bill O'Reilly is sounding the alarm. O'Reilly believes that Wilson is manipulating the conversation because she knew it would attract attention from mainstream media outlets desperate for an opportunity to attack Trump. Wilson claimed during separate interviews with CNN and ABC News that Trump told Myshia Johnson, the widow of slain Army Staff Sergeant Law David Johnson, that her husband knew what he signed up for, but I guess it still hurt. Law David Johnson was killed along with Staff SGTS Brian Black, Jeremiah Johnson and Dustin Wright in an ambush by Islamic State Group-affiliated fighters in Niger on October 4, according to Time. Wilson claimed she overheard the Tuesday phone call between Trump and Myshia Johnson. O'Reilly's not buying Wilson's story, arguing the entire situation looks like a setup from the mainstream media to attack Trump. No proof needed for the media, which immediately reported the Congresswoman's allegations as truth, he wrote Wednesday on Twitter. To O'Reilly's point, the mainstream media for the most part has assumed Wilson is telling the truth and Trump is lying. I don't know what was said, and neither does any other member of the press. But this whole thing has the look of a setup, does it not? He asked. Further backing up O'Reilly's point, Wilson is known as a liberal Democrat with a voting record that's hardly supportive of veterans' issues. She has also called Trump a sick man for defending what should have been a private conversation with a fallen soldier's widow. As reported by the Washington Examiner, Wilson was positively giddy during an interview Thursday with Miami 7 News, proving she doesn't mind the fact that she politicized the death of an American hero to attack Trump. You mean to tell me that I've become so important that the White House is following me and my words? Wilson said. This is amazing. That's amazing. I'll have to tell my kids that I'm a rock star now. On Thursday, White House Chief of Staff John Kelly, a retired Marine Corps general, slammed Wilson for using a soldier's combat death for her own political gain. It stuns me that a member of Congress would have listened in on that conversation. Absolutely stuns me, Kelly said at a White House news briefing. And I thought at least that was sacred. But with Democrats and the allies in the mainstream media, during the Trump era, nothing is sacred. Please like and share this story if you agree with Bill O'Reilly's assertion that Frederica Wilson and the liberal media have exploited this tragedy to attack President Trump. What do you think of O'Reilly's take on Democrat Frederica Wilson's claims? Scroll down to comment below.